Hey everybody, welcome back to Sustainability Sunday. You know, last year we unfortunately had an interesting season along with all of you folks as well. Meant a couple pretty significant steps back in the sustainability world for us, addressing with COVID-19 and the way that it affected the way we do business. One thing that we unfortunately had a lot of last year was single-use F&B food and beverage products here in the A-frame as well at the Black Mountain Lodge. But we are excited for this season to be fully getting away from those and back to our normal approach of having real reusable cups and plates and forks and knives here for you while you're at the ski area. One way we've already been addressing the waste coming out of these food and beverage locations is we have stopped selling plastic water bottles here at the ski area. For years we've had these filling stations where we do have reusable cups for you guys to fill up and get a drink from, but a few years back we also stopped selling plastic water bottles. We do sell a handful of aluminum single-use water bottles, but with these filling stations here in the A-frame, as well as at the Black Mountain Lodge, we really encourage you guys to bring your own water bottle and fill that sucker up anytime you're looking for a drink here at the ski area. Really help us address our plastic waste streams here. In 2018, there was more than 36 million tons of plastic generated in the US, and only about 3 million of those tons were recycled. So we're really looking to increase our landfill diversion, as you know, really looking to remove some of that plastic from our landfill here in Summit County, and would love for you guys to join us in filling up your own reusable water bottles, or at least using one of our reusable cups next time you guys need a drink here at the mountain. So one other way you guys can help us meet our goals, and one other way, we are keeping you guys well hydrated. Catch you guys next week.